dramatic rift now coming into public view between the special counsel on the one hand and the Attorney General of the United States on the other. The Washington Post breaking this story late last night. What the Washington Post reported is that Robert Mueller, the special counsel, wrote a letter to Bill Barr, the Attorney General, after Barr issued that four-page summary document explaining the fundamental conclusions of the special counsel's report. What Mueller was frustrated about, he said, was that that document did not fully capture the context and the substance of what the Mueller report said. And Mueller was apparently concerned that there was public misperception now about what he had ultimately found about the president's conduct. Here's what the Washington Post says that letter from Mueller said to Attorney General Bill Barr. Remember, this is after that summary was released. Mueller wrote, "There is now public confusion about critical aspects of the results of our investigation. This threatens to undermine a central purpose for which the department appointed the special counsel, to assure full public confidence in the outcome of the investigations." Now, the Department of Justice says that the day after that, there was a phone call between Mueller and Barr, and they say that phone call was perhaps more cordial than the tone of the letter the day before. Here's their statement from last night. The Department of Justice writing, "In a cordial and professional conversation, the special counsel emphasized that nothing in the Attorney General's March 24th letter was inaccurate or misleading, but he expressed frustration over the lack of context and the resulting media coverage regarding the special counsel's obstruction analysis." The dispute here was that Mueller wanted Barr to put out some summary documents that Mueller had written. He wanted those out as quickly as possible. He thought they could be done, according to the Washington Post, without significant redactions. Barr disagreed with that decision, said that he wanted his letter to stand and ultimately to proceed with releasing as much of the full report as possible in the due course of time. So a divide between the two men here. On the day before, Bill Barr is now set to testify up on Capitol Hill in front of Democrats who were, I think you could say, skeptical of him before, who are now in outrage frustration with the Attorney General as of last night. Here's the statement from Nancy Pelosi saying, "Attorney General Barr misled the public and owes the American people answers. It's time for the Department of Justice to release the full report and all underlying documents. And finally, allow Mueller to testify. Americans deserve the facts. Barr must stop standing in the way." All of that setting up a dramatic hearing on Capitol Hill later today, Becky.
We will hear from both. That's good. Eventually, Mueller.
You have to assume.
The other thing was that it was, you know, it was not about collusion. It was about obstruction that Mueller was talking about there. And the only thing I'd say, that was before the full report came out. And then when the full report did come out, the Democrats had a full, I know all 10 instances of possible obstruction. So that didn't come out when Barr summarized it, and maybe that's what Mueller's talking about, but it certainly was highlighted in subsequent days by the Democrats. So
right.
That I'm fully aware of whether, you know, of the argument that maybe it did rise to obstruction. I got it. I'm still wondering with Mueller, when did he know there was no collusion? That's what I'd like to know.
Look, the political significance of this is that this story drops right as the Democrats are in this delicate balance of deciding,
right,
do they want to proceed with impeachment or do they want to hold off? Nancy Pelosi and some of the leadership want to hold off. A lot of the rank and file on Capitol Hill among Democrats want to move forward with impeachment.
This was before the whole report came out. So he didn't like to spin on the summary, but then we all got to judge for, many people got to judge for themselves.
Many weeks later.
Right, but you got to see what, you know, I mean, they got a full airing what was in there on the obstruction side of things, I think.
But we'll get a full airing today, that's for sure.